حل صفحه 154 155 كتاب المعاصر على ليسون 4 اند 5 لجريد 6 للصف الاي السادس. listening we should try to animals habitat protect animals need safe places to live animals are part of our planet can cause problems for animals habitats climate change اللي choose fires can damage animals habitats don't cut down trees we can flowers plant flowers you can do a lot of water activities like scuba diving in Egypt there are lots of different habitats in Egypt such as desert seas mountains and rivers it's good for everybody if we protect these habitats for example when habitats is healthy lots of animals can live in one place With good ecotourism, people can come on wildlife watching holidays. This is good for the country and good for people too. When people learn about wildlife, they want to protect it. طبعا القطعة الباسج بتتكلم عن راس محمد ناشونال بارك اللي هو موضوع الدرس. تعالوا نشوف الأسئلة على طول. The text is about the راس محمد ناشونال بارك. The underlined word fantastic means fantastic بتساوي wonderful. The Red Sea is famous for its sea life. Summarize the second paragraph. Second paragraph, the national park is protected. You can see coral reefs and lots of fish. What activities can you do in the Red Sea? It's a great place for bird watching. Visitors can ride boats. الترتيب There are lots of different habitats in Egypt. التانية Animals need safe places to live. What problems does the desert habitat have? What problems does the desert habitat have? We wanted to clean up the beach because there was trash on it. نريد أن ننظف الشاطئ لأنه مليء بالكمام. We saw turtles, pelicans and lizards when we went wildlife watching. H capital question mark البلوج البلوج طبعا البيانات اللي بنعملها فيها الاسم اول حاجه وهو كاتبه عصام بعد كده التاريخ فرايداي 15 جون بعد كده هنكتب الموضوع different ways to protect habitats وبعدين نبدا نتكلم عن الموضوع we should protect our habitat we shouldn't drop litter we can recycle paper plastic and glass There are a lot of different habitats in Egypt, such as desert mountains and rivers. ودوت حل صفحة 154-155 كتاب المعاصر الصف السادس. تابعوني على قناة English for You مس غادة. هنلاقوا حل كتاب المعاصر لجميع المراحل إن شاء الله.